Hello everyone, my name is Jenny. I'm the product manager of the 8-bit microcontroller. And today the video's topic is about the low power 8051 microcontroller. Today we're going to introduce our latest products, ML54 and ML56 series. Those series are including the LCD driver and also the touch key functions in the microcontroller. This is the Nuvoton's 8051 microcontroller family. As you can see that the ML51 series, we provide three different kind of flash size up to 64 kilobyte flash. And for the package, we provide multiple of package size, such as the MSOP 10, TSOP 20, and the maximum one is the LQP64, and we divide it into the baseline and with the LCD driver, which call ML54 series. With the LCD driver and the touch key, we call the ML56 series. Let's see our ML51 features. All of the products we support up to 24 MHz core speed, and the HRC precision is up to 4%, and which is be no problem for the UR transmission within the old temperature and also the old voltage range. In this series, we support up to 4 sets of UART and up to 12 channels of PWM. And this PWM is enhanced PWM, which supports complementary output and also the dead zone insertion, so which is be very useful in the LCD control or the motor control. And we have put a hardware RTC inside our 8051 series, so which can realize the calendar functions. In the analog part, we put the LCD driver, the most one we can support up to 8 COM with the 28 segments, and we have the up to 13 channels of the capacitive touch, and the band gap in the ADC we can support within 1% precision to judge the VDD voltage. The first one, we have the normal run mode. In the normal run mode, which clock, the CPU clock runs at the HRC, the 24 MHz, and we can support the power consumption with the 80 microamp per MHz. In the low power run mode, the CPU still working with the LIRC, the low frequency RC oscillator, or the low frequency crystals. Then the power consumption is about the 15 microamp. In the power down mode with RTC on, the power consumption is about 1.7 microamp. On the first one, we can support up to 224 segments. For the backplane, we can support up to backplanes, and the segment we can support up to 28. For the voltage levels, we can have different kind of wires, the 1, 2, 1 third, and also the 1 for driving the LCD driver. We provide three different kind of voltage generation methods. The first one is the charge pump method, which can be used to stabilize the voltage so it will not be affects even the battery power drop. The second one is the internal resistor division. For this kind of voltage generation, it's very common be using for the small panels that usually be driving LCD voltage. And the third one, we provide a capacitive split method. The capacitor, which built in the OP buffer. So with this kind of mode, we have stronger driving ability. So even the 5-inch or 6-inch, this kind of big size panel can be used to drive by this kind of capacitor split method. Okay, let's introduce our touch key features. In the right side of this picture, you can see we provide up to 13 different kind of touch keys. And we have support the on-panel ITO sensors, up to 5 different kind of sensors. And in the PCB, we support up to 8 PCB sensors, each touch key with the different kind of threshold and the calibrations. Nuvoton provide not only the hardware, the GUI developing tool, which can automatically generate the touch key parameters, but also we provide a mass production tool. In the mass production tool, we can optimize the not only the algorithm, but also the parameters of the touch keys. And we provide different kind of software solution, like the single key or the multi key, sliders, rotaries that can be found in our BSP. Note that the layout guide of the touch key is very, very important. So we have the documents that teach our customer how to use the electrodes and also the traces of our layout. Thank you for watching. If you like our video, you can subscribe Nuvoton's channels. See you next time. Bye.